Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to Set My Civilizations 6 with me, Kemzit. Today we shall continue on with the lovely Gran Colombia campaign and obviously with our lovely leader, Simon Bolivar. As we previously have seen, we have declared war upon the Dutch Empire, sadly the nation I'm coming from, obviously. But yeah, we have to destroy them because they have gone too far. They've taken a city-state as well, so we have to take them back. But it will be a bit of difficult because we are a bit fighting against already with the barracks and all that, and as you guys previously have seen. And I'm dealing with some rebels over here. Well, not really rebels, more bandits. So they're pillaging my land and all that. We'll make them pay, but yeah. For now, let's end our turn as we have done it previously. So we soon can destroy these two tanks and continue on fighting and bombarding their cities over here. Okay. Alright, well, seems there's been parties going on. Okay, well, in the meantime, I'm really trying to continue focusing on increasing my economy and, of course, trying to find out all those little architectures. I mean, how do you call that? These ruins. I mean, not ruins, but, where are they? Where's some of those? Ah, there. These shipwrecks. I'm trying to fish those out as well. Because those could be really useful for me. Here. Alright. Okay, that's interesting. So they're fighting. These two Dutch crews. We'll make them pay for sure. No problem. Eindhoven is going to get besieged by the Greece artillery. In the meantime, the Dutch Empire is sending their men towards me. That's alright, let them. Yeah, they're just fighting against each other, cheapest. Ha! You can't do jack shit against my tank. It's stronger than you. Alright. Come on, boys, you can do this. Alright, here they come. More Greek armies coming in, and defenses over here has been weakened, obviously. As I told you, they will bombard them heavily. So these Malis are still fighting against a bloody foolish. Oh wow, they even have rebellions as well over here. Damn, that's not good. Okay, well, whatever. What did I want? Wanted to do? We wanted to form an army over here. Let's go. That's done. Now, in the meantime, what do I have to do? Enemy unit. Okay. Let them lose some health over here. Can I? If I move too close, I will be screwed up. Let's try it. Yeah, damn it! Okay, hold on. I'm gonna send protection towards him. Just in case. It yields science, so let's steal it. And dispute actually the start of atomic era, but you know, it was when Gran Colombia discovered the combined arms.
The chief incalculable in war is the human will.
Of course. Now, we have taken that little thing. Let's fortify ourselves over here. What is this? Stop going around. Let's move our artillery over there, so we can shoot this little bastard thing. Fire! There we go. Let's start constructions of... What do we make? We're making one of these cannons. Okay. Let's make another of these artillery guns, because we really need them. In the meantime, we will make a... What can we make? We got a field cannon. We got some different things over here as well. Okay, that's alright. Can I make an airdrome somewhere? No, sadly not. Alright, that's okay. I need some trading caravan again because one of my caravans have been raided. I might as well soon start creating some proper, how should I say, things. But before that, I mean, airplanes and such. But before I do that, let's do something else. I'm going to do train athletes and such. And I might wanna Should I move my... Yeah, let's just go for it and try to do a ranged attack against them or not. Should I? Let's go for it. Look at that. They'll lose a lot of health. Yeah, look at that. They lost a lot of health. Good. Alright. Well, in the meantime, let's fire. Fire again. Good. Let's just destroy this with this army. There we go. Finito. And I'll destroy this tank as well with mine. Good job, that's done. Now I can send the rest of these lanieros up north, because we really have to. We need some more defenses. These guys can stay here, fortify yourself just in case. Choose a new research. What should we do, guys? I think we're gonna do some advanced ballistics, which is really vital to do so. And in the meantime, I'm gonna buy a few villages to repair these things and sorts. Let's see. Too bad that we cannot buy any, how do you call that? Those... let's see. I could buy a trader, but no, that's not what I want. I want one of those... Where are they? There's supposed to be somewhere one of those, how do you call it again? Thingies. I don't remember. Those diggers. Jesus. How dumb am I? Wait. Recommended. Chakai modes. Let's try it to make it. It could be quite interesting. Yeah. Let's go. That's interesting. We need to make those, yeah. Try to get that shipwrecks and all that out, but we'll do that eventually. Let's just first wait a bit. I think I'll just buy off this trader, actually. Just skip it. We'll change production in this city, because we can. No, we don't want that. Okay, convert oil also. No, we don't. The world games. This is the highest. I'm at the moment the highest, so we don't need to do anything else. However... We also got a big-ass crew over here. Oh, yeah, there. That was a crew that was pulled off by me, sadly. Alright, no matter. We'll change this. We already got a trader here, right? Okay, let's change the productions. We'll make a... I think we could just make some archers. Oh, I mean, infantry. Now, let's make some infantry now. Will be useful. Could we even buy some infantry, actually? No, we can't. Okay. Yeah, no, let's just skip the turn. That's done. We'll await a bit. Their barracks nearly destroyed. Okay, so Mali took another land. Not really nice of them. They're fighting some barbarians as well, but I've destroyed mine. In the meantime, the duchies are being overrun slowly, which is good. However, the only problem is I cannot destroy this La Vienta, because we're gonna need to go through entire armies over here. That's gonna be a bit difficult to do so. And our allies are sending their armies at the moment northwards. Well, as they're having some troubles over here, but it seems they're dealing with it partly. Very partly. Okay. That's alright. Don't you guys dare to try and attack me, I'll beat you up. Okay, they just attacked my ship, that's alright. And they attacked my artillery, that's alright as well. Good. The Greeks are sending a lot more troops and people. Eindhoven is being bombarded. The Greeks, I mean the duchies, will be paying a lot.
The children of the nuclear age, I think, were weakened in their capacity to love. Hard to love when you're bracing yourself for impact.
Of course. Now that we have a small few armies and all, I'll move this here and shoot that. Boom! Okay. I'll try to let's move it here. I'll promote this thing. There you go. Shoot this again, boys! Lower the health of their units. Let's destroy this army. Good job. We killed it. Nice. Very nice. What is this? Oh, there we go. Alright. Here. Now we can choose another civic thing. There we go. What do we do with you guys? You guys need to move that way quickly. Lanieros. And I'll need a promotion for you. Fortified, I'll keep you here just in case. You never know with these Germans. Especially since they have been very pissed at me because I took their land. And we still have it in our hands. Now let's start repairing because we really need to. Repair it quickly. Also try to see what I can buy over here. I could just buy some biplanes. Let's do that. Could be really good. Some biplanes here as well. Very useful. You never know. Okay. This place could use some another satellite actually. Because I think it won't be enough. Or actually it would be. Because look, he's going to go there. He only has two more builders, so that's alright. However, I think I could even start creating some ships over here perhaps. No. Something else maybe? Aerodromes or so? Encampments? No thank you. Neither. You know what? We're gonna create some battleships and sorts of stuff. Or an air carrier. Could be good. Let's just go for it. Let's start creating an air carrier so it will be great. Pardon me? What should we make over here? Could use another a few pet of settlers because I have a fishing village here. Or no, let's not do that. Let's just start making some different kind of things. Let's do some shopping mall. There we go. I think I'd like to trade with... Let's see, who's the best? Achean seems to be very good, actually. Let's go for it. Yeah. That's good. Now we're slowly breaching the enemy's lands and all. Some infantry coming soon. Could be useful. Can I buy it already? No. That's too bad. Let's just skip the turn. Their barracks is nearly destroyed. We killed one of their units. We're breaching their defenses. And more armies are being made. We're gonna do well, no problem. Keep her going, boys. Come on. Now, look at that. The Rus are going for it. Come on. Help me over. I'm just going to weaken the duchies anyway, so that's going to be very great. But it's very problematic over here. We're going to weaken our allies as well. Okay, yeah, let's go for it. He's just wanting some elephants. That's fine. It's gonna give us some extra gold. There you go, they're gonna attack me now. Great. Ooh. That's not nice. I'm gonna help my ally. Don't worry. Now they're even sending more of these AT crew. And it's the capital even. It's gonna get weakened. Even though Rotterdam is very big. Okay, don't you dare destroy my submarines. Okay, good. I'll give them a promotion now. It's time for it. Come on. Finish your turn, you silly bums. Yeah, they're still attacking, even northwards over here. But that ship has been destroyed. Lavender is destroying more ships. You have few troops. Oh, shut up. I'm gonna gain more. Don't worry. Oh, look at that. The biplane of Gran Colombia went up and did not immediately come down to great rejoicing. Good. Renew mission. However, first, we need to upgrade coastal roses obtained from gold from naval victories. Let's do that. Let's start. No, hold on, not yet. Let's start bombarding first. Here you go. One. Two. There, the defenses are very weakened. Now I think we can beat them up. Look at that. There we go. Their defenses have fallen greatly. Now, however, I'm gonna start fortifying my units over here. But I'll also start attacking this area because we're gonna destroy that barracks. Look at that! Pardon me. Defense is destroyed! Good. Okay, here. Let's send these men down. Fortify yourself here. I can do some music over here. Go for it. Dance of the little swans. Nice. Good. In times of war, we can still fight. Deployer. Yeah, no, we can't. Let's just keep them here. That's fine. I'll make some more biplanes, actually, just in case. Actually, no. Hold on. I make some infantry. I really need more infantry. There we go. Especially do that we're still busy over here. Can I make some biplanes over here? No, I can't. Okay, that's alright. Perhaps some observation balloon? No, let's not. Let's just leave it. I'll make some tanks over here. Could be cool. For here, it's the same, perhaps. Let's do so. Some tanks. Another tank on me, so we have three. Let's just keep air attack. Who can I attack? No, let's not. Just keep it safe. Units need orders. Just alert. Okay. Repair. Alert. Done. Okay. We still have some defenses here. What do we do else? Oh yeah, right. It's one of those builders over here. They need to pay attention here. Good. Good. Okay, good. So we'll have three infantry here. That's right. Okay, good. Now let's end our turn. Hold on. What is he doing? Marvelous spec ups. Bastards. Don't you dare to attack my ally. They have modern armies as well. We'll have that soon enough. I just need some more research. Come on, boys. Good. The Scythians are also fighting against the Dutch, I think. Are they? Who's this? Okay. To whom did that belong, even? I haven't been even able to see that. Nonetheless, I really need to make a better navy eventually as well. I shall create that with this small area if I can. But I'll just wait a bit. Let my cities also grow slowly. Bastards. Okay, they're moving their troops closer now. I have a lot of those AT crews. Damn it. I need to take care of them eventually. I'll have some infantry at the ready. Look at that. They blew them up. Alright. Don't you dare to try attack me. I have three artillery pieces. We'll beat you up. Weaklings. Another ship down. Not good at all. I have to go through here. I could try to go around, but that I'm scared. He has a lot of defenses. And I can't go through this land, so it'd be difficult. I have to destroy them, really. Make peace? Screw off. I'm not gonna make peace with you. There, look at that! They're now scared. Because look how many armies are coming towards them. I'm gonna make even more. Of course you love them. Now, shoo! Come on! Let me do my turn. No, the flood didn't do jack at me. That's okay. Now, we have our armies at the ready, I think. Should I get... Yeah, we should get closer. Here we go. Boom! I'll try to get that area. Here we go. Should I try to attack him? Yeah, no, that's not wise. Fortify. Get closer. Boom again. Fire upon them. Yeah, Utrecht has been taking a lot of damage. That's very great. Yeah, now let's hold out this position. I'll try to send my infantry forward soon enough. Yeah, let's go here. Promote. Move again. Promote as well. Look, three men army. Nice. Alright, I'll make some more units. Especially these infantry, we're really gonna need that. However, we barely have enough oil lately, so that's not good. Let's move our tank over here. What should we do? Convert to oil to power. No, let's not do that. We need oil. But we don't have any. What do I want to do then? Let's do some theater square and all that kind of stuff. Alright. We got a battleship. Oh no, privateers. Can I upgrade them actually? I need oil. Damn it. Yeah, I really need oil. Okay, that's alright. Well, at least we have some more ships. Let's just move a bit closer here so I can try to get these ships towards this position. Rebase yourself here. Look at that. Surprise attacks. Biplane. Move yourself there so we're gonna shoot those bastards. Nice. We're gonna attack them. What do I do next? I think I'll just start doing some harbor and all that. Yeah, let's do the harbor shipping. Discover district bases project provides gold every turn and great. Now, let's just do the bread circuses and all that. Good. For this area, however, Venetian arsenals. Ooh, cool. Let's go. Nice. Great. Now, let's move a little bit more closer to this area and make him alert. So we'll have two massive tanks eventually. I'll try to move closer, but I do not really want to. Let's halt over here. Let's make a fishing thingy over there. Start repairing this as well. Good. We're done, I think. Now, let's skip our turn. The duchies are being bombarded from two sides, especially by the Greeks. Come on, Russians, move. Okay, good, 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 good. Please attack Leventa now, please. Destroy it. Take it. What the fudge was that? Oh yeah, right, there's some bombarding there. Okay. Sulu is doing his turn now. That's done. Now our, you know, duchy friends are doing their turn. Seems... Oh yeah, there you go. He's near. He's moving on the AT crew northwards. And now he's bombarding our allies. And they're moving northwards instead of trying to attack me with their troops. You just shot my unit. That's not much. Okay. I'll make him pay for that soon. The AT crew is very strong, however. He nearly destroyed this little Colombian artillery. But he'll pay for that. I'll make sure that he dies. Don't you dare to destroy it. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, I really have to retreat with this unit. And I have to move this army of infantry towards them and kill them. If I can.
Spartiates kalos eiesan. Karteros, Iskuros, Andreios.
Of course, you would make a good Sparta, resilient, strong, and brave. Of course, of course. My offer. Screw you, I'm not giving you anything. Shut up. Why do you want gold from me?
Untutored courage is useless in the face of educated bullets.
Of course. Now, I'll move this army away, right? Only to rest over here. Promotion available, even though. Here we go. Oh, whoops. There. But we need to let it rest for now and start attacking this army with these troops. So they'll die a little bit. Perhaps bombard them now a bit. Look at that. Their men are weakened. Bombardment time. And again. Goodbye, bastard. Nice. I could also start to use health. Pillage. Nah, let's just destroy this. Go for it. Yeah, let's try to attack that thing. We'll help our allies a bit. Look at that. Boom. Die, bastards. Are they done yet? No, they're not. Okay, good. That's alright. Keep fortify unit and heal. There we go. Look, we killed them. Good news. Very good news. Nice. I'll halter these units over here. Let's do some research. Ooh, we can do some nuclear stuff, but let's not do that at the moment. We need these aluminium and plastics and all that. Yeah, we really need to. Actually, no, 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 no. Hold on, hold on. Change this. Change this. We need this plastics, especially for that oil thing, because we barely have any oil left. And it's really vital to do get these things going. However, we can... Yeah, we cannot even create infantry. That's really saddening to see. Though, there's no problem in doing some theater festival things then. No problem. Here. Let's do some festive things. Repair over here. We have a tank ready. Good. An army. Unit needs orders. Since that's done, we'll need to go that way because, yeah, this thing is underwater. Too bad. No other choice. Let's just have you sleep over there. Unit needs orders. Air attack, perhaps. Why is he alive? Air attack. Yeah, go for it. Shoot them down. Good. Look at that. They're done. Despite the heavily outnumbered, our bell plane has won the day. Good. I cannot deploy them again, can I now? Yeah, I can. Our attack. Let's shoot them down a bit. See what we can do. Did we do any damage? Or did we take it? Two defenses. Okay, right. Let's see. What can they do more? Biplanes? Okay, good. We'll keep these guys over here alert. Nice. Okay, that's done. I can't do anything else. Perhaps we could buy some things. Anti-air and such. I really need more of those, how do you call it? Thingies. Not architectures, but different things. I could buy the amphitheater, go for it. Nice. Good. What can we buy next? Art museum, archaeological museum. I think I want an art museum today here. Good. That's it. Nice. Now we're moving. Oh great, Molly's now attacking the Spartans. Not good at all. Well, Greece is small anyway, but they're gonna be beaten if this continues. And I'm not really happy with what I can see over here. Being outnumbered at the moment a bit. I really need more troops. But this is going to cost a little bit of time. I'm going to move this villager over there. I'm going to try to get another one to get this oil over here. We already have one over there, so we're at the ready when this research is done. We'll get a great amount of oil. Good. Let them come. I'll make them pay, really. Look at that. We need to retreat this tank. I don't want them to die. Bastards. No! Okay, good. We're safe, 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 safe. Don't you dare to destroy my tank. I really must retreat with him. Come on, Demon Russians. You can do this. You're the strongest. Low oil. Damn it. Okay, we need to attack them. Should I just promote him? Yeah. I think he'll defeat them. That's good. Now, fall back and... Good, they're dead. Now, my oil is low, so I need to fix that. That's not a problem. Come back and stand units and sorts. Fire! Fire again! Ranged attack again as well. Go! No, let's not pillage the road. Let's just wait over here. And hold on. Fortify a heal unit. Let's use an air attack over... No, let's not use it to air attack against them. This Zulu ship. Hell, let's just shoot them. See how much damage we do. Do we do a lot? A bit. You even got a little bit of promotion. That's cool. First one then? Yes, air attack again. Good. Alright. I got another army at the ready. Oil to power, no. Do the thing again. Okay, we've got a great person at the ready as well. First, let's continue with this army to come over there. Tank change. Good job. What do we have? We have a great writer. Nice. Good. Where can he go? Here. Nice.
I am willing to serve my country, but my worship I reserve for right, which is far greater than my country. To worship my country as a god is to bring a curse upon it.
Of course. There, now that's done. In the meantime, let's continue on with the theater kind of things over here, because we really need that. We need more tourism and all that kind of sort of things. Sadly that my nation over here is being raided by those waters. Too bad. Now let's just alert ourselves over here. In the meantime, we'll continue on with increasing our economy, because there is some fish over here, nicely. And these guys can do the bread and circus kind of thing. There. What can these guys do? They can also do some theater square kind of stuff. There we go. Right. Okay. Now, let's end our turn. We're getting ahead. Damn it, Molly, don't you dare to attack them. Leave them. Yeah, they're lost. Under the shipwreck, great. Why are you not attacking Leventa? Come on. The Dutchies are killing you. Yeah, I need more oil. They're offering quite a few things to me. Nah, not now. I'll wait a bit. I'm gonna continue harassing him a bit. Her. Let's see what we can do. Ah, there. Renew mission. Okay, hold on. Fire again. There, keep fortifying yourselves. Promotion available. Yeah. Keep up with the coastal attacks. Another promotion available. There. Let's do yet another air attack against him. See how much defense that goes down instead of only two. Okay, that's it. Good job. Deploy air attack again. Job well done. Good. Keep yourself fortified here, boy. Another great writer.
If some wanderer leaving home come here to watch the night and with bowed head listen to the murmur of the darkness, who is there to whisper the secrets of life into his ears if I, shutting my doors, should try to free myself from mortal bonds?
Of course. Now that is done, and another army is coming up. So I think I'm gonna do some research and aid my country's thing. And here I shall do the same if I could. Ah yeah, Seaport, thank you very much. Really vital to do so. The Venetian arsenal is also nearly done here. Good. Now, let's... Your agent. Okay, he's done. Let's keep him here. Yeah, renew mission. Listening post. Okay, cool. You cannot do jack there. That's alright. You can make this. That's alright. You'll just wait here. Done. Let's end our turn. Damn it, Molly. Stop attacking the Greeks. Help us defeating these duchies. Oh well. Russians, come on boys, you can do this. I'm not asking much, just destroy them. Oh, Shaka, damn you. Oh well. Achina's been awarded some production. That bastard. Where is there any fight going on? Nowhere. Okay, well, we're done, I think. Are we now? Okay. Alright. I'll start shooting at those guys now. Oops. Let's see if I can destroy them. Yeah, let's kill him. Range. Forward observe. Shoot! Again as well. Come on, keep firing. Unload yourself over here. Promotion available. Fire upon them. Oh wait, no. Air attack. There you go. Oh, whoops. Come on. Anyway, we're gonna also end it here as well, guys. There's a lot more things I want to actually do. But the time is up, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like button and subscribe to my channel if you're new and wish to support it. Do you want to recommend something or record a game together that is possible as well? Just write it down in the comments box below or add me on Steam and we can have a chit chat about it. Till then, we shall see each other in our next video where we shall surely try to beat the Dutchies, their defenses over here, and see what we can do. But this shall be it. I'm going to quickly just give these guys some missions and go on with it. I'm going to also retreat this guy back away from here. So we'll see what we can do. Anyway, we shall hold it over here. I'm going to quickly place a few more things. Just like, where is it? We should have researchers over here, right? No? Okay. You know what? Let's just give these guys that. And this guy can do some... Where is my research? Oh, no, I can't. Okay, that's alright. There's nothing here interesting as well. There's some theater square and all kind of things. Bread and circus. Okay, well, done. Let's just end it here. So I'll see you guys laters.